When it comes to delivering an easy to deploy and use solution for network and asset management across a school or campus, NetSupport DNA ticks all the right boxes. Simply install the NetSupport DNA server to store key data, the console to access and report on your school network, and finally deploy the client manually or automatically onto each PC you want to manage. Within 30 minutes, you can be monitoring and reporting on your school infrastructure. You can even install a DNA gateway at different school sites to deliver a consolidated view and support. So, what does NetSupport DNA offer? First, a detailed hardware inventory of each supported device on the school network, allowing reporting by type, upgradability, and much more. Then a full software inventory and licensing summary for all desktop applications installed, including Windows Store apps, and even proactive monitoring of files and resources located on each PC. And finally, a history module highlighting hardware and software changes over time. As you would expect, purchase details and associated ongoing costs can also be recorded against all hardware and software purchases. SNMP-enabled devices such as network printers and routers can also be added to the enterprise inventory summary. Software licensing is an essential requirement, but its value is limited without also monitoring the usage of applications across the school so that unused licenses aren't renewed. The application metering module not only tracks application usage per user, it also provides the tools to actually control application usage. For example, by limiting use of a specific application to staff or students of a particular faculty, or even limiting use by time of day. DNA can do the same with internet use. It monitors activity by user and can also control web access by department or even time of day. Lists of approved or restricted websites can be applied and enforced 24/7 across the school. The software distribution module allows application packages and curriculum content to either be pushed to target devices within classrooms automatically or published for a department to pull down on demand. A simple automation tool for unattended installations is also included. NetSupport DNA can track and record activity against a user account, support forms, deliver acceptable use policies for students and staff, and much more. DNA also provides a range of user account management tools for resetting user passwords or unlocking network accounts. An alerting module is also included. It proactively highlights any important changes across the school network. Hundreds of alert types are possible, from disk space being low on a PC, a warning if key services stop, such as antivirus, through to warnings if new applications have been installed or removed from an IT lab. The energy monitoring module reports on energy usage by device and includes a scheduled power management feature to ensure appropriate devices in each classroom can be automatically switched on at the start of the day and, more importantly, powered down at night. A small step to help reduce a school's eco footprint and save costs. Simple yet effective endpoint security is also included, allowing specific USB memory sticks to be registered, allowing a school to either restrict use to only those approved USB devices or control access specifically by teacher or department. Printer monitoring reports on printer usage and costs across the school. Costs per page can be set by both individual printer and the print job type, another tool to aid with cost management. The reporting module ensures reports are scheduled and produced when needed and is supported by a powerful query tool that allows IT staff to create bespoke reports and views using a simple drag and drop interface. DNA also includes tools to chat with staff who need support, deliver messages in real time across the school, and with the optional classroom management and remote control modules, deliver hands-on instruction, assessment, or support whenever needed. A service desk module is also available to complete the full suite of education-friendly tools. For mobile technicians moving around campus, key inventory data can be accessed from anywhere with the supporting DNA mobile consoles for Android and iOS. Even scan a barcode with the mobile app and instantly view key system details. NetSupport DNA delivers a powerful IT asset management suite without the costs for installation or training associated with other solutions. Developed for use in schools, NetSupport DNA is low cost, simple to deploy, easy to use, it keeps all school data on site and ensures complete security and control of your network. Used by schools and colleges around the world, why not download a copy and try it free for 30 days on up to 50 devices?